Hey guys, so today's video is a Minnie Mouse tutorial. So I went ahead and started with foundation. I'm using my Maybelline Fit Me foundation. It provides a great canvas and I absolutely love it. Cover. I'm using the Concealer X Concealer by Physicians Formula. It is absolutely amazing and it's from the drugstore, so that's great as well. Next, I'm going to be using my Maybelline Dream Lumi Concealer, and this is a highlighting concealer which I just used underneath my eyes, and I absolutely love this as well. It's such a great concealer and it really does help brighten your eyes. Next, I went ahead and set everything with my Rimmel Stay Matte Pressed Powder, and I just went ahead and took a fluffy brush and just dusted this all over my face. For the eyes, I'm going to be using my Milk NYX eyeshadow, and I'm going to be using this just all over my lid. Mine is actually depotted, but it's just one of the jumbo pencils, and I'm just going to apply this all over my lid up to the brow bone. Then I'm going to go ahead and take my Wet n Wild 6 eyeshadow palette, and this is in the color Vanity. So I'm going to go ahead and take the matte cream color and just apply that to my brow bone just as a highlight. And then I'm going to go ahead and take the shimmery color and put it all over my lid just as a base for the next color that we're going to apply. The next color I'm applying is from this little Rimmel quad, I believe it is. And I'm just going to be taking the silver color from this purple quad and just put that all over my lid. This silver color is absolutely gorgeous. It's so pigmented and it looks so, so pretty. Next, from the Vanity palette, I'm going to be taking the matte dark brown and I'm going to just blend that into my crease using a light hand. You don't want this to be super dark, but you do want to add some definition. To blend that, I'm just going to use the lighter matte brown color, and I'm just going to take that a little bit deeper into my crease and just make sure that the other color is all blended out. I also took a big fluffy blending brush and just blended that out, and then I'm going to be taking my NYC liquid eyeliner pen, and I'm going to go ahead and just apply a thin line of this but also wing it out because I think that just adds a little something to the look. And this is a great drugstore liquid eyeliner. I think it works very great and it's felted, so it makes it easy to work with. Next, I'm going to go ahead and be taking my Benefit Theraflu mascara and just applying that to my lashes to prep them for the fake ones. And then for the fake ones, I'm going to be using the Katy Perry Pop Lashes. I cut them into 2/3 pieces because they were actually pretty big and long. So I'm just going to go ahead and apply the glue and then just put those on. And I think that these really looked cute with the look because they had a little bit of purple in them. And it just sort of made your eyes pop. So that is what they look like. And then for blush, I'm going to be using this pink blush from e.l.f. It is super pink, but I really like it and I think it goes well with this look. And then I'm going to be using the Rimmel lipstick in 01. And just apply that to the lips, not as deep as I normally would, but just enough to get that red color to show through. Then I'm going to go ahead and use this Lancôme Juicy Tube lip gloss. It's just a sheer sparkly pink color, so any sparkly pink color will work. And I'm just putting that over the red lipstick so that it looks glossy. And then for the nose, I'm going to be using my e.l.f. gel liner, and I'm just going to use that on an angled brush. You can use a rounded brush if you want to. And then I'm just going to draw a little nose on top. You can do as big or as little of a nose as you want. I went for around the medium sized nose, so yeah. If you're wondering where my ears are from, I actually bought them from Disney. They're actually my sister's, but I'm sure that you can find these on eBay or Amazon. So that is the completed makeup look. I think that it is adorable, and I hope that you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll talk to you guys in my next one. Be sure to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. Bye, guys.